The individual responsible for forcefully penetrating the victim's anus with his Herculean size penis.
Wow.
Resulting in a perforated colon, was a total beast in stature with an extraordinarily muscular physique. And while he ended up killing his partner, the perpetrator had no malicious intent towards his victim because the perpetrator of today's case was a horse.
Woo! Anyone else hard?